ladies that can actually hold multiple bottles on their heads. It comes with a lot of practice and very talented young ladies. The story behind this is the women of Paraguay would come out with water offerings to the soldiers of Paraguay that would return from war. And they would have bottles filled with water, and it's pretty much as a gesture to congratulate them for their hard work. So please enjoy.
Also, this is our traditional for many years ago. This is most of the time they go to offer to the pilgrims. We have our Virgin in Paraguay, the name is Virgin Mary, Virgin is Kaakupe, where the people, you know, have to walk sometime one day before the people started. Millions of people go to pray and pay, you know, whatever they need, you know, to offer to St. Mary's, the Virgin de Kaakupe. So the people are so tired and thirsty. Paraguay is a very hot country. But you see on the news, always you will see Paraguay is 99 and 100 degrees. We had the hot weather for most the 10 months. Even in this, the winter time, the very hard winter time, 1 week is very cold and the next week is very, very hot. So most of the people, that's why they drink a lot of tereré. And then the people is waiting for the pilgrims, you know, people who want to pray for St. Mary's, with the water in the bottle and the jar too. So now they will represent to those women who are always waiting for the people, thirsty people. Okay, this is, the name is Galopera.